This
Hey, listen,
How
listen.
bad is your bank account?
Listen. My bank account, okay? Every time I did a robbery, I deposited the money in the bank, and I said, this money is from a bank robbery.
Oh, you didn't. You didn't. You didn't. You didn't. No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
There's even that one
Oh,
time
God.
I robbed the bank
No.
out of the back, and I put the money back in front, and I said, I got this money from the bank vault.
Oh my God. Hey, at
No.
least Stan's not here, right?
Oh.
That's a silver lining, right?
Oh God.
Yep.
I'm gonna start cleaning that money up a little bit.
No. I.
No. Yes. Oh God.
It's fine. Fine.
Yep. You know that thing with the dog and there's fire all around him, saying
Yep.
it's fine? That's me right now.
Maybe
Listen, it's
I'll
not a
go on.
problem until it's a problem, right, though?
Yeah. For now, we're good.
Perhaps.
It's not a good time today. Let's watch some cool shit. Let's spend some quality time together, and let's dominate the world of roleplay. Today, chat, I'll probably be more mellow and do actual roleplay and set up cool stuff. And just fucking kidding, dude. Are you kidding me, dude? Let's fucking rob 20 banks in a row, dude. Baby! 20 banks! 20 banks! Let's get fat W's! Let's fuck everybody up! Let's kill people and roleplay! Rob money, make money, pay for the car,
Yo,
and
this
get
shit
pictures,
sounds like
open
SpaceX
by,
launch
yeah.
site.
To disproportionate suffering on the Palestinian side.
Oh, disproportionate, oh, settlements. So just.
Wow, what another logical and reasonable, well thought out, cold, hard, factually based argument from this fucking ape.
A lot of these bets that I've made are not very likely to hit. The idea being that if you do the most likely bet, you're gonna get shit odds and you have to put down a lot of money. I prefer doing smaller bets on less likely hot odds, and then if you at least hit one, you make it big, right? But honestly, I'm
You are
shaking.
dumb as a fuck.
Yeah, I probably am, honestly. Italy, without a doubt, top 10. They're gonna win number one. It's possible. It's possible. The problem is putting something like this, Italy top 10. It's shit odds. If you want to bet on that, have fun getting like 10% of your money back, or 110%, I guess. You know.
How about you sue, Chan? How about you sue? These fucking nuts, pussy! How about you sue these nuts? Yeah, good luck with that. Alright, good luck with that, buddy.
But I think what this is gonna be terrifying. But I think you have to be okay with being dumb.
There's just no way. There's no way it's open.
I've shitted for 4 straight months, chat help Jody Cato.
But for curiosity's sake. We're stuck with this for 2 months!
At Academy? Like they were.
Guys. If I bring up the people being a certain way.
Ian mean to him.
Guys, if I bring up the chat or some sort of pressure from outside, right? And it's like, oh, dude, I'm annoyed by this. You need to always understand that even though it won't look like this. I'll never do something because of something, right? Yeah, it'll annoy me and whatever, right? But if I make a decision, I'm not gonna blame others for it. It's my decision. And I'm doing these choices, right? I'm not gonna say, oh, it's because of chat that I didn't do that or didn't do that. Yeah, sometimes I'm annoyed by it, and at night, yeah, I'm not as fair. Fucking.
Why do we even need?
Watch Nick clip.
All right, so you don't need to just pop the cork on this guy?
A what?
Pop the cork on this bitch ass? Or...
Yes, please. Where is the Witcher? You know what? Maybe later. Maybe later. Eli's not jumping in the tub, no. No, he's not interested.
Hunter Block, okay, or what was his name? Wingman? You guys remember Wingman? He told us that the blocks are down real bad. They have huge fines from all the chaos they cause. And I'll tell you what, if we help them pay back some of their fines, they're gonna go crazy shooting cops again. We have less cops to worry about when we're robbing banks. So it kinda, you know, it's kinda like a paid-off distraction. Because they won't have, like, $50,000 in fines anymore. They can go crazy again. And that kind of helps us indirectly. Because, Mega Brain, I mean, I'm just saying, I remember hearing that from Mr. Hunter. He said, like, he's got, like, $60,000 in debt, right? Even if they keep it, it'll sort of indirectly help us. It's not a total loss. And we've got, like, $300,000. So it's not even going to hurt us that bad. So I think it's okay. They'll do it again. Okay, look, guys, I'm going to be honest. If they track me down better than the cops do, maybe they deserve it.
Guys, I like two-dimensional women, okay?
10 months with this cutie.
It's just 2D women over 3D women, all right? Sorry.
I saw a clip.
Oh, yeah, what's the shit? What's the thing that you got?
I think we can hit jewelry store.
How do you know that?
I saw a clip.
That's actually funny, though. I know, Chris is trolling, dude. Guys, I don't want to watch the care package of the offline. It's not.
It looks like BJ's is going to win this, so you might as well just start buying BJ's. $200 worth of BJ's.
BJ's are only at $48 right now.
That's pretty cheap for BJ's.
That means I'm going to get like four BJ's with $200.
Yeah. You might have some leftover, too. Can you get partial BJ's on on Robinhood?
Yeah, no. Yeah, I can get a partial BJ.
Okay. Make sure you get $200 worth of BJ's. Don't, nothing less. No. And don't overpay for BJ's either.
All right, here we go. I think I'm getting the market rate.
Market rate for BJ's right now? All right. I mean, yeah, you could always name your price for BJ's if you want.
4.11 BJ's is what I'm getting right now.
4.1 BJ's. That's not bad.
All right.
I don't think that was a fifth grade question.
It was not.
It was not a fifth grade question. It's supposed to be a little bit difficult.
I went to fifth grade and I didn't learn that there. So,
Nick, third grade, what was it, fifth grade? No shot you remember anything from fifth grade.
I was in the same class as Jesus, okay? That's how long ago it was.
Seventh grade, we are in the math section.